Hi friends, this is Shiva. Today we are going to discuss about upload file using AutoIT tool in Selenium. Please subscribe my channel before watching. So today we are going to discuss about step by step installation of AutoIT tool and configuration, and we are going to write a script to upload the file, and finally we are going to see demo how to upload the file inside the application, right? So these are the three things we are going to discuss today. So nowadays this is one of the important question, how we upload and download the file using AutoIT. So today we are going to focus on uploading the file, right? So there is a link where you can download easily AutoIT tool because it's completely free to use. So you can use this link. I will share this link in the comment area so that you can able to download the AutoIT tool, and I'm going to give that installation steps so that you can follow and install in your system. So here, if you come this link, you can go to the now you will reach here, and there is a menu where you can download. So here you can download the recent version, right? So the same version I have downloaded and saved in one location, right? So when you open that application, right, once you have downloaded that file, and you can open this is a step one, you can just click. It's a normal installation, you no need to do remember anything. You just click next, and here when you are going to use 64-bit operating system or 32-bit operating system, basically it will identify for the recommended version. So no need to do anything, you just click on next. So automatically that application will identify which is suitable for you, then run the script. So here you have to consider, because when you're going to write the code, after when you want to edit, it must be edit, right? So you can change it to edit the script, right? You just click on edit the script. Whenever you are going to open the file, it must be the edit. You are not going to execute anything. You just click next, then install. Finally you click on done button, so automatically you can finish your installation. And here if you come your search box, you can type AutoIT. So here you can able to see one editor. When you click this, automatically it will show the editor. So here we are going to write our script, right? So let me show you where I am going to use this demo. Here that application, so here I am going to use demo.guru99.com test upload. So here when we click browse button, this is window action, so we cannot interact using Selenium. For that, so here we need to send one link and we need to hit enter. So there are two commands we have to write, right? See, before you are going to upload the file, you need to ready with the script, right? So I am going to write the script first. So here this is the editor. So here that command will start with win wait active. So here we need to give file upload, right? So here we are going to upload the file. So this is the command we have to write first. So here there is no concept of semicolon because it is script, right? So no need to give any semicolon. With first line is win wait active, then we are going to write file upload, then we need to send the link where our file is located. See, here I am going to upload the this file. So first you need to mention the address where it is located. So you can click and upload, copy this, and you can put it here. So this is the file I am going to upload, then we need to hit enter, right? So here you can give the enter command. So there is a syntax to pass. So first you need to give double quotation, then calibrate, open calibrate and close calibrate, then you have to write enter. So this is the command you have to pass. So now you can able to save, control S, then I am going to save the same location. So here I want to write upload script, right? So here I am writing upload script. You can save it, then you can close, So now you need to convert this upload script to exe file. So just compile the script, it will be converted into one exe file. Now we are going to use this exe file to upload that file. So because it is Windows action, right, it must be the executable file. We are going to run this file from the our application. So for that I am going to create one project, new project. Then I'm going to give upload a demo, then click finish. Then you can give one package. So I want to give the package name as demo. Then you can right click and new, then class name. So you can write AutoIT upload demo. I need main method also, just to finish it. So the first one, the first thing is we need to upload, we need to configure our Selenium. So Java build path, add external jars, you can give the Selenium. So apply and close. Then the first thing is we need to configure our which browser we are going to use. So I'm going to use Chrome driver. So web driver dot Chrome dot driver. So here you can give the location where it has located. So my driver files are available in this folder. You just copy and put it over here. Then you can copy the file name. You just copy it and put it here dot exe file a copy. So now you can create instance for the our Chrome driver. So web driver equal to new Chrome driver of, right? So now this will create the instance, right? So now you can import the packages. You just import, also you can able to import here also. Then here you can write driver dot get, you can give the location. So now this is the location I want to give, you can give it here. Then what we need to do, once it is launched I want to maximize, right? So driver dot manage dot window dot maximize. Okay, so now I need to click on this button, right? So you just right click. I am using a true path to get the XPath and all. You just if you want to know about true path, you can watch my previous video so that you can able to understand. So you just give anything. So you can copy the XPath, so it will reduce our time. So web element, so here you can btn browse equal to driver dot find element, you can write by dot xpath. Here you can give the xpath of that button, right? So you can import this web element because it is new to this page. So now you want to click this button, right? Sorry, it must be clicked. So once it is clicked, we need to run that, right? So runtime dot get runtime dot executable. So here you need to give the location of our executable file. So once this browser window will opens, so now we need to call this. We need to go to our previous location, copy this address, copy this. Then copy the our executable file where we have created. You can put it here dot exe. So now it is created. Okay, so now this has been created. So now what we need to do is we need to click upload here. So now once the browser command is called, clicked, now this will execute it. So it will send the that link. For example, when you click this, this window will appear. Now that notepad file, that send keys will work. Then we when you press enter, then automatically it will be closed, because I did not give any for example, I'm giving data and open. So now when we click this, automatically this will be if you want, I can create one text file, right? So I will click, then I press enter, then I need to click submit button, then only that process will complete, right? So I am locating the submit also. So I will copy this. Here I will write web element btn submit. So I will give submit equal to, so driver dot find element by dot xpath, you can give the location of that, then you can click, so that will help you. Okay, so now the script is completed, right? Now we can execute the application, check whether it is working or not. So run as Java application. So now it will launch the application, it will click on the browse button, right? So it will maximize, yes, one file was successfully uploaded. So here you can able to see, right? One file was successfully uploaded, right? So this is what I want to show here. So I want to run it one more time. So run as Java application. So now it will get maximized. Right? So one file first has been successfully uploaded. Right? This is what I want to show here. So hope you like this video. So today we have discussed about how to upload the file using AutoIT tool, right? So help others by subscribe, like and share this video. Thanks for watching.